Vergangenheit. Ah, what? Naldi on it? Yeah, we did have. It hurt him. Lonely, okay, so. Religious excuse. We get. Older than you. Talk to him. Okay, let me make it. Challenge him to a duel. Elodie, no! You pull off one of your long white gloves and hurl it to the ground at Banyan's feet. I demand satisfaction. Witness that it was never my intention to endanger the royal succession. However, this action proved that Her Royal Highness is too un. What? No, fight me! Is cleared and both of you charge into more appropriate change into more appropriate attire. As challenged party, Banyan has the choice of weapon. He chooses swords. Die. You charge in, but cautiously, meeting his blade with your own as you juggle, testing each other for weaknesses. Your opponent appears to be in no hurry. His training and experience may appear to give him the edge, but you have youthful energy on your side. You may be able to outlast him. Damn it. Unfortunately, you're not the most athletic of conditions. Your strength begins to flag.
No!
No! No, 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 no! Damn it, you Banyan! Treasure. Executor. Suitors. I'm older than you. I seem to duel. Your athletic training has toned your muscles and given you the strength to carry on for long periods of time. Round and round you go. Is it your imagination or are his movements fractions slower than they were when you began? One of you needs to win, and quickly, now is the time to press. One blow, another. Quick change, a twist of the blade, and there. The sword sinks into his flesh just under his ribcage, and he falls. You stand there, gasping for breath with his blood on your feet. The matter is resolved. His titles will pass to his brother Bennett. This gathering is over. In silence, you walk away. You are not in the mood to talk to anyone else right now. Keep them the same. Damn it. Right, let's see now.
executing. May come.
There's no need to hurry. Maybe there is. Oh, dead.
Sent him to his grandfather.
Oh, test her for secret skills. You're familiar with the tradition of many locations, yes? Can you also perform accents? Hey, mom, that I can. What about chuckling? I can keep a set of dangers in the air. Interesting, I look forward to all of you. All you have to tell me. I'll have to talk private to see how much she knows, but I think she might be useful. A dangerous chuckler. Okay. What kind of achievement? Letter from young Lord Adair. It's an extremely formal letter for such a little boy, thanking you for your wisdom in allowing him to live with his grandfather, who probably dictated every word he wrote. Yeah, probably. That's hilarious. Climb out and grab it. Easy peasy, you've been over much harder wars than that. Carefully keeping 3 points in contact with strong support, you clamber up and grab the offending document, returning safely to your room. It's nice to know you can rely on your skills at times like these.